While Canadian banks are the latest to jump on board with the boycott of Facebook ads over the social media giant's handling of misinformation and hate speech. For more on this, let's go to Business in Vancouver's Tyler Orton. Good morning, Tyler. This involves all of the country's big banks.
Yeah, it's very interesting because earlier this week, we actually saw Facebook try to negotiate with the organizers behind this Stop Hate for Profit campaign. Those talks ultimately failed, and that's when we saw the big banks such as BMO, CIBC, RBC, Scotiabank, and TD, they all began to pledge not to advertise on Facebook throughout the month of July. And of course, the initiative estimates that if all advertisers boycott Facebook this month, it could cost the company $70 billion US in revenue, which is, of course, putting pressure on Facebook. And we already have seen big Vancouver-based brands like Lululemon, Mountain Equipment Co-op, and Arc'teryx jump on board last month. So this boycott, it actually does have the potential to expand beyond July, especially if companies don't think that Facebook is doing enough to clamp down on all of these issues moving forward.
Tyler, let's shift gears now to a new campaign that's urging Canadian companies to take steps to stem systemic racism. What is the Black North Initiative calling for?
Well, they have a 7-point pledge, and I think the most important thing here is that they're calling on Canadian business leaders to get and make sure that the top ranks are more reflective of the country's demographics. And to do so, the goal is to have Black business leaders represent 3% of executives and board members by 2025 here in this country, and also ensure that there are hiring goals of at least 5% of a student workforce. So right now it's a 7-point pledge aimed at tackling unconscious bias as well as systemic racism within the Canadian business community. And they have an initiative set for July 20th, initiative summit set for July 20th, in which only the CEOs who've signed on to the pledge will be invited to participate. So we are seeing increased pressure on the business community that I think is long overdue for many, many companies throughout the country.
All right. Business in Vancouver's Tyler Orton. Thanks as always.
Thank you, Nita.